some shit at ass try. Not cause you already been digging through it. You're gonna tell me there ain't no Palermo shorts. Yeah, we have too, haven't we?
You better not went in there and piss somewhere.
You know that sound. Pyro referee.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level
pyro.
Of
pyro.
I think he'll get it tonight.
I don't know why we're getting so much. Can't hear each other with a robot sound, Dan.
Might be because that video, one of my other videos, is still uploaded.
Alrighty.
Under the 2 out of 3 fall stipulation, these matches are often seen as a test of endurance and a definitive way to determine who the better athlete truly is. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Now, trampling the opposition. Oh, perfect kick. He foiled that attempt.
Almost.
Right across the solar plexus. a chance to think outside the box and inflict some truly inventive pain on your opponent.
It's also a chance to be on the receiving end of that inventive pain. But you're right, Corey. Getting creative could be the best way to get ahead in this match.
Do the fucking move, dumbass.
He turns it around. Reversal! What a counter! Unloads with the
Hogan! And sometimes that's all it takes. And sometimes that's all. It looks like I shit myself. You see that? Black stuff in the back of my trunks. Shit is a correct assumption.
Great counter. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't get a point.
Entering back. Is it just brute power? My goodness.
It made what real easier? Okay. That's not making anything easy for me. To what? To text him? I don't text him anyway. I call him from the house phone. Yep. I get what you're saying, Misty, but you're not getting what I'm saying. That don't help me at all. Like, that helps you because you text and do shit like that. I do not. The Hogan Wizard.
That was a shining wizard, specifically targeting the leg. Nothing's gonna stop it. Uh-oh, look at what are they gonna do? Oh, right to the face. Right to the back of the neck. And again.
No, that's right. Very close, Daniel.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. He's got the answer for that one. Countered it just in time. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Once again, for everybody, how's it go, Byron?
To hop aboard the
boom!
Yep, that was it.
Leg drop. It's effective. He's already spending that winner's purse.
I got it. Yeah. Don't get down yet, ref. Now you go down. You don't see that black shell on my trunks? It looks like I shit myself.